You are my yin to your yang.
Yes, I will continue to be the yin to your yang.
Congressman.
Yeah, I mean, I promise to be loyal and truthful to you in our union all the rest, all the days.
Hubs, I promise to find extraordinary things in the ordinary things you do.
Okay.
And to love you on days that even if you're unloved.
Congratulations and God bless you.
I just pray that really God bless your union together, and I wish you the best.
Thank you, everybody.
I got you.
Thank you.
China, do you take Charlie, your present, for your lawful husband, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Charlie, do you take China, your present, for your lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father, I do.
Let me now kiss the bride.
Congratulations, Charlie and Gina. Best wishes.
We wish you guys all the best and all the happiness in the world because you deserve it. Then we love both of you. We're always here for you. Mwah. This is your big day. We love you both.
J'espère qu'ils seront très joyeux pour toute leur vie et j'espère que j'aurai un petit frère ou une petite sœur. Et c'est tout. Merci. To all the girls I love.
Are you happy?
Yes, I am happy.
Super.
Even before my marriage and after my marriage.
May I say I've helped the best for helping me.
Today is a celebration of love. And, we are all here, we are gathered again. All political colors aside, it's all about the love that we have for the couple that we are celebrating tonight.
To China, a warm welcome to the family.
I'm hoping that you both have a marriage full of love, always and forever.
We're super, super happy for both of you. And we can't wait to be coupled together.
It's an institute you can't despise.
A happy wife means a happy life, Jackie. And China, it goes vice versa. I really love my brother, my youngest brother. Try to separate them, it's an illusion.
Try, and you will only come. I'm glad that finally our sister can settle down, grow more, and have someone to share the rest of her life with. Please love and protect her, but please, if you can help, don't spoil her too much.
I am confident that you'll take care of our sister. Because I know that the real power of a man is seen through the size of his smile when he's with his partner. And every time I see the both of you together, I can see a big smile on your face. You see, true love is not about making it perfect. It's about making it work together. Thank you.
I now invite everyone to grab and raise your glasses and together say, Mabuhay ang bagong kasal, Mabuhay at Chi and Cong Charlie, cheers.
Cheers.
My sisters, my brother, myself, we are very happy for the both of you. And I'm sure my sister Rio is very happy too. Congratulations.
This is actually why we're getting married, or we got married today, sorry. Yeah. It's actually why we chose this day, October 10.
That picture which we found after our betrothal, I prayed about that. I asked God that if she is the one, he'll make us push through. In case my wife has something to do with God choosing China for me, tell her good job.
Thank you and good day.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I love you. I love you.
Say what you mean. Mean what you say. But don't be mean when you say it. We love you.
I'm not a superhero, but I think God provided me a woman who can bring out the hero in me.
When I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you, and the way you